Fun and laughter on a summer holiday.
So after all the parties on Friday night, I managed to round up all the housemates for one last bash before summer well and truly ends. If we ever get there, Harris.
Did this bus go any slower?
We're going where the sea is blue.
Typical. You just can't get the staff these days. Few titles.
And if you could find the contraceptives and return them to the diary room. Thank you, George. The diary room door is now open. You may now leave the diary room.
No, no problem. Thank you, big brother. I wonder where they are. Right.
Welcome to the BBLB reunion show. It's prom time, everybody. Welcome to all our ex-housemates. Benny Gere's here as well.
This is Big Brother. Can all housemates please make their way into the prom area? And in the interest of health and safety, can Kenneth please get down from the roof?
Come on, Kenny. Now, today, all those burning Big Brother questions will be answered, such as, will Rodrigo and Charlie become a power couple? Chirigo, anybody? Is Sia Vash off to become a movie star? How long will it take for Lisa to make it to the bus stop? And why didn't Kyron get in his taxi this morning? All that and loads, loads more. And now let me tell you what's going to be on the show. You're right there, Chrissy. You got in, yeah? Just got in. Now, as you can see, they're going to be deciding on who their prom king and queen is going to be, guys. It's going to set the cat amongst the pigeons. We'll find out who the real favourites are. As you can see, we've put on an incredible spread. No expense spared over here. I've got Marcus through there. He's going to be our photographer. Take one on me, Marcus. Take one. Real nice, real lovely shot that is. Look at this, what a delight. Hera's here, she's still tucking into that cake. She's nothing if she's not determined, the girl. And then as you can see, we've got our yearbook, look, hey. Look through that, remember all the wonderful times we've had over the last 13 weeks. And then we've got the beautiful Noreen. This is her kissing stall. Can I have a kiss, please? See, that's what you've got to do. You just come up, ask for a kiss, she gives you one. It's that easy. Unless you get the old we're just good friends routine, all right? Now, two nights ago, we saw lots of screaming and countless tears and lots of hugging. Well, that was just my Friday night. But it was also the Big Brother finale, and we sent Lee Kern to get the exclusive.
Maturity, check. Crowd, check. Big Brother finale night, check.
I feel quite nervous tonight.
We're making history.
Woo!
They're trawling out all the dregs and losers. They got ditched out of the house like garbage.
Who are ya? Who are ya? Who are ya?
It's the shame of a shut up. He's hugging Davina in a sweet embrace. How sweet must it be to nestle into her matronly bosom. He's wearing his foreign exchange shoes and trousers.
Charlie!
Yeah! Yeah! I mean, Charlie's out! Oh, I bet you didn't expect that, did you?
It's Charlie!
Is it unusual to be wearing clothes again because you just spent 3 months dressed as a lifeguard? Wave to the famous people! I've made contact with the ex-housemates! They're waving to little brother!
David!
Part your doors and unleash him! Look at the little chubby belly curving seductively over the belt. David, you were my winner!
I am a winner, we're on the belt!
For those weeks, you were the wind beneath my wings! There's a reverential silence come over the compound.
The winner of Big Brother 2009 is...
Sultan of style, reduced to some kind of bizarre pantyhose-wearing gimp.
Sorry, guys.
No talking, Steve. Don't talk to us. Don't talk to us.
It is your winner, Sophie!
Give us a winner! Sophie's our queen. abreast two magnificent chariots leading the way. She's your winner. She's our winner. We're all winners. She's the winner. She's the winner.
I'm now lying on the bed, literally minutes after Sophie's won Big Brother 10.
Getting a bit fruity.
We're getting a little bit fruity like that. So, Sophie, do you know who George Lamb is? No, you've forgotten about him.
Is he a football player?
Yeah, he's a football player or something like that.
Yes, I know who George Lamb is.
Self-confessed Vicky Pollard lookalike was the only girl in the village on Friday night. She romped home with 74.4% of the vote. Please be upstanding for your winner. It's Sophie, everybody. Hello, darling. How are you doing?
Congratulations.
Yourself down. You jumped down there, babe. So how does it feel? You're a winner.
I can't believe it.
Huh? You were pretty shocked on Friday night.
I thought Charlie was going to win all along.
I think Charlie thought Charlie was going to win as well. What did you get up to yesterday as the new winner?
I was just, like, catching up with family and friends and just, like...
Was it nice to see them?
Oh, God, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I met your mum. She was a very sweet lady. I met the dogs as well.
Chihuahuas. I've not even seen them.
They didn't bring them with...
My little Chi-Chi's.
Oh, what a nightmare. Now, the first big thing when you went in the house, really, was the whole changing your name to Dogface. Yeah. Did you realise when you were doing that it was for real?
No, I thought you were just messing around. Like, I didn't think you could change it, like, on a TV show.
Right, OK, no, well, that's it. When you sign that and it says it's for real and it's deeper...
I thought it was, like, photocopied, like, off the internet
right,
or something.
You thought we were pulling your leg. So have you changed... Oh, you have... Of course you changed.
You changed it back
weeks ago. What am I talking about? Now, when you were in the house, obviously, kind of usually at the weekends, there was a bit of drinking going on. And you're very entertaining to watch anyway, but particularly when you've had a couple of kind of debranded cans of lager, you're impressive, girl.
I can't talk so easily.
Have you always been such a hilarious drunk?
I just act really stupid. I don't know. I just, like, the bubbles go to me head.
Right, OK, it's the bubbles, yeah? Right,
and
there was one bit when you were out just round the corner there and you were doing the whole Legally Blonde carrot
bend
picking up thing. Could you show us? Could you show us the old bend and snap again?
Do leg out.
Yeah, leg out. Right, OK, yeah.
And then, boop, snap.
Oh, that's good. It works. Was that good for you boys? Yeah. Now... I can't let you sit here and not talk about some of the great statements you made in the house as well. Geography, obviously, that wasn't a strong point at school.
It wasn't my best subject.
Right, OK. Now, are Chinese... Chinese people, I think, was word for word what it was.
I thought people in New Zealand were Chinese.
Right.
Because I thought it was near China.
OK. Chinese people in China, people from New Zealand in New Zealand.
I don't know, they could live there.
I'm sure there are some Chinese people in New Zealand, yes.
I reckon there is.
Yeah, and there's probably some people from New Zealand live in China as well. Yeah, right. Now, what about the prize money, the 71 grand or so?
Yeah.
I believe you give 10 grand to Siavash, is that right?
Yeah, I will do.
Hey? What a beautiful thing. What are you going to do with it, Siavash?
What I said I was going to do with it. I'm still researching to see what charity was something
to do with it. You're going to give it to a charity? Why did you give him the 10 grand?
Because he earned it by wearing that little silly costume he wore.
So if I wear a leotard for the next week, you give me 10 grand?
Wow, yeah,
see how this works? Everybody be knocking
round
your house in a leotard. And Carly, what about Carly? Money comes to money, eh? She's earned 50 grand out of you winning. How about almost as much as you? She didn't even have to stay in there. Are you going to top her winnings up a little bit?
I should do.
Yeah, you should do. I know what you should do. Are you going to, though? No.
Why not?
Right, probably not, then. Now, you've been a wonderful housemate, darling. You've been a real deserving winner, so we're going to have a little look at your best bits, all right?
OK, yeah.
Yeah, all right? Oh, no, not those best bits. Yes. Please. Barely even lunchtime. Let's have a look at the real best bits.
It's Sophie!
Your new legal name will be Dogface.
She's beautiful, she's bubbly, she's fun.
She's been a genuine person, she's got a heart of gold.
And she's very fun.
Dogface is, like, very good look, she's very pretty, she's really nice.
I never burp in front of anyone.
Oh, my God.
Excuse me. Oh, stop me head now.
Do you think they've grown?
Seems like we'll explode
at any time.